Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel and this is Ankur. So today I am providing you two LUTs to color grade your video clips. So let's see how we can do it. So this is my first video clip. This is from my Hampi trip. If you haven't watched the trip video, go to the description and check out the link. So first we'll create an adjustment layer. New item, adjustment layer. Okay. Drag the adjustment layer onto the clip. Select this adjustment layer and go to the Lumetri control panel and in the creative section browse for the LUT. Select Cine1.q. So you can adjust the intensity of the LUT. I go with around 70-75. Increase little bit of sharpness to let's say around 30. Now under the basic correction tab, decrease the amount of highlight. You can decrease it full. Increase little bit of shadows. Exposure by 0.1. Little bit of white. And you can crush the black. Okay, this looks good. This looks somewhat good. Increase little bit of contrast too. Now under effects, search for three-way color corrector. Drag the three-way color corrector onto the adjustment layer. Go to the effects control panel and I basically adjust the input levels. So I drag the shadow region to more so it looks more contrasty and increase little bit of white. So this is it. Notice the difference. This is without color grade, this is with color grade. You can increase sharpness more. So this is it. Now for the second LUT, I am basically taking two videos. This is shot by Sony 6300 Cine 4 profile and this is from GoPro using flat color profile. So similarly, I'll go and create an adjustment layer first. New item, adjustment layer. Drag the adjustment layer onto this clip. So we'll see basically how we can color grade a GoPro footage and a Sony 6300 and make it look alike. So we'll need another adjustment layer for that click. Although we can copy paste, but I want to show you by individually editing. So drag the adjustment layer on this too. Now select the adjustment layer, go to the creative panel and browse for the Cine 2 LUT. So basically this was before and this is after. Again, you can increase or decrease the intensity of the LUT you want to apply. So I'll keep it around 80, I guess. Increase little bit of sharpness. Yes. And go to the basic correction tab. Decrease the highlights. Little bit of exposure. Increase the amount of shadow. White. And crush the black. Again, I'll go with three-way color corrector to adjust the levels. Go to the effects control panel, adjust the level. So this will, yes, and this is it. So now see, this was before color grade, this is after color grade. A huge change. Now I'll make this GoPro video look clip look alike. So select the adjustment layer under creative section. Browse for the LUT. scene2.cube select it. You can always adjust the intensity of the LUT. I keep it to 100. Increase little bit of sharpness. Under basic correction, decrease little bit of highlight. Increase the amount of shadows. Increase little bit of white and crush the black. Okay, and now again drag the three-way color corrector under effects panel, adjust the input level. So a little bit from the highlights. So this was before and this is after. So you can see the GoPro footage is now similar to what I shot using Sony 6300. These are some of the photos that I edited in Photoshop using these LUTs. So this is it guys. This is how I color grade my most of the travel videos and photos. Download these LUTs and try color grading your video clips. Do like, comment and subscribe the channel if you like this video.